Is that any good to you, 2 or 3? Probably not. Do you care more about the damage of the elemental chance than a sniper? Okay, because I have a very crappy damage barking Malawan though, but it does have a 37.5% growth. Okay, there we go.
My previous corrosive was 154, so...
Oh, really? Yeah. Like I said, the raw damage on it is terrible, but still it's got an over 1/3 chance to provide corrosion damage, so... Oh yeah, you still using the scav talking gun? You still using the scav talking gun or why high damage?
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Hello, see you soon. I keep you breathing.
When
eh?
You think murder, think Marcus Munitions. I'm sure we'll doing this again soon enough. You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
He's back, yeah, I was gonna say. And that's just some weird brother that I fell up all the time.
Badass! Let's play dirty!
Oh, this is a badass. I just really put the big one to kind of slow this one. This is a short one of all the ones there. The new one is because everything you want is on it. You have to grab all the ladders.
Fire gun already!
See the best quality hilt and shield.
Feeling overburdened by money.
Though I am chugging through my launcher ammo here fighting for that today. Yeah, I buy it back and some, but
that looks like it could cause some hurt.
Hey, here we go. Oh, hello, purple 900. Damn, I got really nice drops here. Yeah, up to 100 minch stones. Oh.
Damn it. This is why I shouldn't mock them.
Nope. Oh boy. I just got an even more powerful rocket launcher from the chest.
It's the
third time.
Overburdened by money, may it keep you sick. Come back anytime.
The life drain is the way to go, though. Because it's percentage based, somewhat.
Places to see,
welcome
people
to my
to
humble
kill.
Shop.
Also, I need to die first.
Decisions.
Pickle you. Need to be the shotgun kind. Nope. For that kind.
It's a fine day. Full of.
Oh, Jim, you're funny. So, one more damage, accuracy goes down, same fire rate, faster reload, increased freeze chance.
Come on now.
Is he being a nearly smelly butt?
Tell your friend, Parker. Always happy to do business.
looks like it could cause some hurt.
Nicely done. No, it's the fact that you popped your ability and then automatically went straight through your life. I mean, I just broke through 100 Moonstones. So I am 1/5 of the way there. Yay! And my EXP has gone up by fuck all. Then again, I'm farming up for the Moonstones, okay? Nope. Not even close.
I'm almost there. But I'm also almost dead.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're with the... Remember your oxygen as well. Just seeing that there.
Guns, guns, guns!
Greetings, Nina, good for you.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Farewell, friend.
I stand corrected! Congratulations there, level 27. So, I think you actually got the lowest level one. You can drop it to level 27 or so. But still, it's so much, it's so much. Hey, first gold came for in the shop. No, it's terribly overpriced. Yeah. Basically every day. Minus I can reload. Yeah. I know. Hello. Yeah. No, I know it is a sniper, but no, I think that's the height. The torpedo tree. I believe the lowest is 4 and the highest is 5. Oh, 2 blues. Really? It goes over 5? The Omni Cannon, yes.
And it is the slowest one.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen what for rocket launches though, and the slowest I think you can get is 12 seconds. The highest I ever seen has been 10 on a Scarab.
Found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Velcom, I fix you. Nina, take care of
you. Let me know if anything catches your eye. Don't die. I need your business.
Yeah.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Let's swap recipes.
I have always my guns you don't need. It's a fine day. Full of opportunity.
Well, don't you look brutal?
Yeah. Oh, also, one question I have to ask. See if the clones, are you using them more for the damage or the survival level? Like, because there is a way you can blow them up and get a second wind. Yeah.
Don't get killed!
Hate getting lost.
Nina, keep you alive.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Come back.
I mean, I have like one Torgota on here. One to five. I got 152 moonstones and a whole lot of skins, so thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.